bottom of the descent. I guess let's open this while I'm waiting for the textures to load, or not. Sample collections, physical checkups, check. Tower evacuation. Failure. Bringing the Arctify. Well, things considered, I don't think we've actually gotten any heads up about what the actual enemy entity, whatever this black and blue shit is.
Tao? Come in, Tao. Please answer, Tao. Nothing. It's dead.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
I'm assuming we're at Climber Station right now, and there are strong torrents expected.
Stick to the lamplights, they won't go near them.
I can't fail, Glasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Raj, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
I know where to go. Come on!
It's over there! The light is over there!
Final push, Ross. Almost there, we just...
running now. Squid, 60 pieces of anima LAL, a quad HDR low lumino camera, aiming for apparently a frilled shark. The rare shark approached the lure, circled around to eat the dry squid, unlikely that it frequents this depth, an anomaly. Targeting a giant squid, mantle the size of an arm, estimated length of the whole thing, 10 to 12 meters. Frantic attack tone tore the marlin apart. As soon as we turned the lights on, it quickly flooded the area. Clearly another specimen affected by the leaking structure gel. That's right, that's what it is, a structure gel. Partially covered in scales and newly formed bone structure protruding through the mantle. Creatures disfigured by the gel are manic and will attack anything. Still hard to determine how WoW has affected their behavior beyond their apparent aggression and affinity with light. The creatures seem to hunt something in particular, something not present in this ecosystem. That's kind of hella cool. The lights change to red when you're facing the opposite way, but they're blue going towards top. Nice. Innovation. That's what a good decade or so of game development has provided us. Of course, there had to be the moment where it was stick to the lights, no longer we're sticking to the lights. Run! trope feeling that these lights are gonna like blow out. I could be wrong. Guess I was wrong.
Anyone there?
This is Tao. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tao.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you've got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tao, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
That was the last that we're ever heard of. That thing's spooky. Oh, okay. That doesn't count as light. I might actually die here. keeping on. I don't like you. I also don't like that you're right in between. You're gonna rush the shit out of me, aren't you? Jump! Look at it, and it's magnificent. Blurry glory.
To be inside. Let's find the Ark.
I was always a really big fan of /4SUBJ WoW R /. He's my favorite.
Welcome to Tau. What's left of it?
You guys all right? What happened here?
We ran out of real food long ago. People have been getting sick. Haven't heard from anyone in months.
No shit. They all think you're dead down here. Some failed evac story circulating at Omicron.
Oh, God.
Listen, son. We're on an important mission, and we need your help to operate the Omega space gun. When it's done, we can all head back up the plateau. But now we need to get moving.
Of course. Head on through to the habitat. We shut off the front section to preserve power.
All right. See you soon.
Flash. Is that a light switch? Yeah, okay. Well, you know what that means. Series of grotesque imagery. Alright, well, I definitely wasn't expecting it to, like... I totally knew that something was going to be on the other side of the door. I didn't expect it to come hauling ass that direction immediately. brain bouncing back and forth between those doors now. So basically I need to go through the door to the left, through, and then hope there's something there. Please don't do that. Stop. Seriously, coming this way first? No, going back down the hall. That is a butthole move. Let's try something. Thank you. forgot about that guy that he was like talking the entire gel situation. Here anymore. Stress ball with me. I lied, I am not bringing that stress ball with me. Didn't I originally like put somebody out of their misery? Oh, that's, they were like connected to the power. Now that, now I remember now. Oh yeah, it is a little bit of everywhere, isn't it?
Come away, well, not letting you or your stupid pets inside.
Thank you.
study in, huh? I was hoping to see the Omicron today. The evacuation ordered by the people said it was a gift, an excuse to leave Alpha and abandon the WoW. As the storm cleared, we were swarmed by monsters that the WoW had facilitated. We were ambushed and forced back towards Tau. Glacier, Kovsky, Koetsi, and I survived. Alec Claire is in the infirmary, but doesn't look good. Koetsi made a run for it to check observation for anything resembling food. Going outside is beyond dangerous. It's like going to buy cigarettes in a hurricane. She came back and she had crumbs with her. We all knew it was empty. I think she just wanted a chance to die without carrying the responsibility of taking it herself. People from the plateau showed up. It was a group of engineers from Theta telling us that they wanted to use the Omega Space Gun to launch something called the Ark. It's an artificial world that carries brain scans made from people working at PATHOS-II. The idea is silly, but enduring. We all agreed to do a scan so we could take part in this afterlife. Some of the engineers returned from Phi. Apparently they postponed the Ark launch. They were all in a very foul mood and difficult to get any straight answers from. Except for one very important thing. They all wished to remain in Tau to figure this Ark business out, but they had scheduled for the climber to pick them up tomorrow. Someone would need to catch that climber to alert Omicron to what was happening. Luckily, Glacier and I were able to take on this mission. I will finally get to warn Dahl and Sarang about the critical situation at Site Alpha.
The pattern has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I convinced SSE Volchek to turn off all external control systems, making the WoW our de facto caretaker. So far, it's exceeding expectations. Since the comet crashed a few days ago, January 12th, the WoW has dropped to a low energy state. It hasn't abandoned its duties. It's keeping climate and life support going, but it's been simplifying the pattern, redefining its protocol. The WoW has started to grow physically. It's not just the core chamber. All around PATHOS-II, structure gel is bursting through the pipes and bleeding through walls. I don't know what WoW could possibly stand to gain from this, but I assume it is intentional. The heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
And a lot of those questions I just had as we were starting this part kind of were answered right there. Whoop, that's right, right click to get out. Alright, so we unlocked the infirmary.
You're different.
It is me.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon, the ruins of Lambda, the abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of PATHOS-II.
And I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. I just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one. You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't
want to
live like this.
Well,
I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy.
Make a compelling argument.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know?
Okay, you convinced me.
I'm glad you came by. Would you stay with me? It won't be long now. Please just stay.
This is a bit
crazy thing this was.
Awkward, life. But alright.
We still won't have to turn 30. Hooray. Wish I could have died at home with my friends. You ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful. Well, at least when you get out of the city. Nanok is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way.
Yeah, just me, you.
I liked Pathos.
Me holding this really
liked
bulky ass thing.
Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Catherine. People thought she was weird because she was quiet. She was cool.
I'm gonna look at your photos, I guess, while you,
You're still there?
I'm here, sir.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there. To the stars.
Scan from her as well. Oh, I can't look at any of these photos now. Can I use the computer? Offline, offline, offline. What a surprise. Door locks. There it is. Everybody that was on the station. Nope. Not done. A thorough look at what common chemicals and compounds found in Pathos 2 could keep you alive in emergency situations. A manual on how to keep unconscious or comatose colleagues fed through intravenous drip. Methods on how to make room for additional payload after the casing has been constructed and left Delta.
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the Ark like this.
What can I maybe, I don't know, put it back fucking down? Oh, push to call lift. Go to the common room. I could be entirely wrong. I heard you, motherfucker. Where are you? Oh, that's right. You guys are right. Anything else important besides potentially the dive room? Not going on another adventure. probably a mistake. Scare me anymore, Squid Billy. I got the arc. Yeah, it's coming. You're gonna make it through, but how do I?
It's nothing to worry about. Just the warden flexing his muscles.
The warden? You mean WoW?
Well, down here he has many names. Warden, the Alpha.
Like in Site Alpha? I thought that was made up.
Made up? Then someone should really fire Johann Ross. Tell him there's no reason to walk these tunnels no more.
Section is gonna collapse.
No. You should try spending some time in the abyss, sweetheart. You know when shit's for real.
Catherine, move up. Come with me.
Okay.
Hey, wait for me.
Careful with the arc.
Take it easy. It's not going to.
Oh shit! That's just what I was waiting for.
For a moment, I thought it was going to collapse.
Oh, okay. Well. So anyways. I need you to stop fucking doing that. Like, if you want to help me, couldn't you just, like, pop in, like, Fluffy Bun Bun from Toonstruck or something? Fork in the road, let's go right. Thank you. I'm taking this red solo cup all the way to the end now. I want to make Toby Keith proud.
Tell me what you want.
Yeah, dude.
What? How?
The enslaved protein slotted around your suit. Still the suit is the power of the land itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as we came to it on the crown, I tried to tell them to keep the toxin from the wow with them. But they didn't understand. They built us up the cabinet. It was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha. Fountainhead of the misery we created. And well, she figured it out. Yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You are the snake, son. Now strike out the heart.
Give me a BFG and I'm fucking on it, bud.
What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on PATHOS-II. All you need to do is poison the imprint. And the heart will unwillingly spread it across PATHOS-II, killing it. Feed it, Simon. Push your arm into the heart.
I'm gonna be real with you, Chief. I'm not feeling this idea. Yeah. This is not inappropriate content, which it might be inappropriate. Victory. Oh, there is health checkpoints all over the place. Run, left-handless dude. I need you to be running. so discombobulated now. For all I fucking know, I'm running back to Tau. Most.
Hope the Ark made it here in one piece.
Chris, what the hell happened to your arm?
It's complicated. I just need to know one thing. I'll have both my arms in the Ark, right?
Yes, of course. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Fine. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it.
I am. Let's... me go get it.
All right. Fine,
up and running. Loading dock.
Did you find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really.
It's gonna kill me. Oh, does a lot of damage.
This feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m. But I don't remember when we started.
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet, ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up.
power.
The arc back.
Good job, Simon. Take it to the assembly space and load the bullet.
Made it through the deep ass of space, the fucking bottom of the ocean as is once.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Come back up and we'll head out to the gun.
Oh yeah, I guess climbing up ladders with only one hand might be a little slow.
Shell onto the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps.
Space gun.
Ugh. I'll never get used to that.
Guess you won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat. Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullets.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Decemberklar. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off.
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, sir.
Don't mess with me.
It's an amazing thing you did. I want you to know I appreciate it.
Time, 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
I thought you guys would have better bandwidth. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon and Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
No. This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks. But our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
No. Fuck this. Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance!
Fuck!
Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Fitting. Well, we're not done yet.
Whoa. Is this? Did it work?
I don't want to do a survey right now. I'm sorry, Amazon, not playing into your shit right now. Aw, my bunny hop sucks now.
Catherine? Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
mean to be critical, but I could definitely do about 10 seconds less.